Dodgers are off today. So there's a lot of former Dodgers and current Dodgers up here meeting and greeting with everybody. First of all, you guys have been absolutely incredible this season. Yeah, how does it feel to hear that?
Yeah, it's been exciting. It's been a good start to the year. Almost the opposite of the way we started out last year, so that's a good thing. And a lot of guys playing well. Starting pitchers are throwing the ball better than ever. A lot of guys having big seasons, so it's been fun.
You hit a home run over the weekend against the Marlins. You guys came off of that away trip against Boston and against the Phillies. And, you know, I was so critical of the other teams, Justin, because they're throwing at you guys. And you didn't think the one time when the Phillies pitcher threw at you, you didn't think that was intentional. But there have been intentional times. Are you guys talking about it amongst yourselves?
Yeah, it's something that always is talked about and conversations that happen throughout the year, and it's part of the game. And, you know, so far we haven't had anything too big or too many incidences, but, you know, it's something that, you know, we kind of keep tally of and kind of police on our own.
Yeah, we keep tally of it too. Can you tell? Yeah. We pay attention too. Let me bring you back to this event a little bit, because not only we have a lot of things going on, we have Tommy Lasorda out here today. And Tommy's 92 years old. It's always such a pleasure to see him at the ballpark. What does it mean when you guys see him at the ballpark too?
Yeah, Tommy's always around. We were actually just in Philly, and he was actually up in Philly with us. So just the baseball mind, he's a legend. He's obviously won a lot of championships, which is something that we're trying to do right now.
Right.
So hopefully he comes around more and he can rub off on us.
Yeah, you know what? That's right. And I know he'd love to see it. And he was in Philly, his hometown. There are incredible things going on here. People get to tour everything. There are some great auction items. And you're taking pictures and saying hello to people. So what do you think of this event?
Yeah, it's a great event. It's something I've participated in a few times over the last few years. And I think the neat thing about this year is knowing what's to come in the city of Los Angeles. Some big time events with the All-Star Games, the Super Bowl, the Olympics, you know, and that's why we're all here. We're here to bring awareness to that and raise some money to keep Los Angeles busy with these big sporting events.
Yeah, it is great. And in fact, there's going to be a big press conference up here tomorrow to show the logo for the All-Star Game, which will be right here at Dodger Stadium next year. So as you guys go into the end of the season, you've got whatever, 13, 14, whatever it is, lead in your division. What do you focus on now? What's the most important thing? Do you want to continue to have the best record in baseball?
The important thing is worrying about one game at a time, and you show up, we'll show up tomorrow and put together a game plan to try to figure out how to beat the Angels tomorrow night, and then whatever happens will happen, and then we'll do it all over again the next day. We'll show up that day and try to figure out how to win that day, and it's easy to look ahead and take for granted playing the World Series the last 2 years, but we all know how difficult it is to get back there, and it's something that you can't really look past anything in this game. You got to continue to work hard every day, or someone will catch you.
Thank you so much. It's always nice to see you and talk to you. We, of course, think you're great, and we think you guys will be right back there, because we don't see anybody beating you guys in 7 games at this point. So good luck to you, and thanks very much. We'll be watching.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. All right, there you go. Justin Turner, give you a little bit. I was